Is it a good economy if the gap between rich and the rest is getting bigger? If CEOs' bonuses are growing, but workers' wages are not? Is it a good economy if multinationals and millionaires are paying no tax while you are? And one in four workers are in casual, insecure work? Is it a good economy if our kids won't be able to afford to buy a home? It's not good enough. A good economy works for working people. Only Labor will deliver that. Authorised by Ian Carroll, Australian Labor Party, Canberra.